我给大家报告，我是1961年出生的，我不属老鼠，我也不属老虎，我属牛。我陈硕茂是阿育尼集选区选民的一头牛，而是大家想让你知道，时候到了，天快要亮了，该醒来了，不然就太晚了。我不是老虎，那为什么说我是老鼠？我在想，是不是因为我对你们很客气，被你看成是老鼠，说我们素质不高。你这个真是龙眼看人低呀！各位新加坡同胞，包括总理先生，在这种情况下，你应该对反对党说：你我同心，为国为民。你应该对反对党说 ：With you, for you, for Singapore.
You see their pattern all come out again this election. As my colleague Terence mentioned, Mr. Teo Ser Luck, who likes to visit Punggol East now and then, said that there are plans to build a new bus interchange and even a hawker center in Sengkang Central. I was happy for 1 second, just 1 second.Because Punggol East residents will also benefit. It's right next door. Then he added, sorry, only if we are voted in. You know why? Now that they can't use HDB upgrading, they are using the building of town facilities and amenities that you are entitled to bully you. Do you want to buy durians from the PAP? Yeah, you better don't. 不包价，不包价。You can't see what's inside the PAP durians. Come to a Workers' Party store, the tapau durians, tapau the durians from a box. You see, okay, you see. What you get is what you see. The PAP candidates are announcing town building plans like as though the government is only a contractor they order around. This is a massive disrespect for the government and the civil servants who plan and build our towns for the benefit of all citizens, regardless of voting patterns.
Some people doubted.Whether someone who went through the N-level route and got a degree part-time should stand against an established colorectal surgeon. During media conferences, Lilian was asked some unkind questions, like why the party wasn't fielding stronger candidates. But she took this ridicule in her stride and fought on. And look at what happened. Lee Lilian was elected MP for Punggol East.How did the PAP react to Punggol East voters? Dr. Koh is no longer here. The son of Punggol is now the son-in-law of Ang Mo Kio!